That ain't supposed to happen. We're back online. Thank fucking God.
Oh, shit. Look!
Get some help! White down in the psycho section.
Did it. Come on. You want to get out of here? Then come on. I'll scout ahead, Danny. Get your head straight and follow me.
Head straight, follow you.
That's it, Danny. Listen to me, and I'll get us out of here.
Hello, everyone.
Don't let these crazies spot you. Move into the shadow. They can't see you in the darkness.
Don't do this, please.
By requirement, I have to warn you all, since this is an uncut game, that this is rated AO, meaning adult only. So if you're not good with disturbing content or anything, I highly recommend you don't watch this. But this is made by Rockstar, and I have played the first one, and we are playing as a murderer.
They'll hear you.
Bastard!
Gosh, that reminds me of what's it called? Hannibal movie. Silence of the Lambs. This is what it's reminding me of.
How are we gonna survive this if you can't sneak past a couple of whack jobs? Huh?
Is this a save type of game or a checkpoint? Yeah, checkpoint. So this is supposed to be a horror game in the type of thriller fashion. Cause I know the first one was pretty dang scary.
We might need that syringe. This guy stands between you and freedom.
I don't want to hurt anybody.
If he sees you, he will kill you, understand? Waste him.
But he's a nurse. He'll help me. This is insane.
Go on, try it. See how it feels to own a life.
Patrol, I'm stuck down on D-Wing. Open gate 13.
Do it before it's too late.
Whoa!
Holy, I killed him. I feel sick.
Oh, so we're a different character. Our last character, we had like this yellow hockey mask. What?
You have to take this psycho down, Danny.
No, I can't.
You don't have a choice.
Whoa.
did good, Danny. Now go find some first aid. Patch yourself up.
I feel like I'm playing the old-fashioned Grand Theft Autos again. Like Grand Theft Auto 3 or Vice City.
Now get the syringe. Shadows. These guys are vicious, remember? If that guy lives, we're dead. That's it, Danny. An eye for an eye.
That feels crazy because I have to, like, do the mouse movement and everything.
Daniel, it's not safe up here. Return to your room immediately. Resnick, escort Mr. Lamb.
I dig. This part of the job I do for free.
Are you coming out?
Take me through the TV, please.
Find a way out of the building. Simple enough. sledgehammer.
We're gonna get you too, Liam. There's no escape, maniac!
Watch out, Danny. These assholes mean business.
There's really no escape?
Psycho!
Tell me that again, I dare you! Tell me there's no escape. I dare you. That's right, you can't prove me wrong, sir.
Feels good, doesn't it?
You call me the Manhunter for a reason.
A cell door is open.
Go on!
The longer you hold the mouse.
What goes on behind closed doors in this place gives me nerves.
Oh! Ah! Ah! Oh! Are you not entertained? I just had to make that reference.
Hello, Mickey!
Our ticket out of here. Step at a time. Come on, Danny.
They've seen us. You're gonna have to deal with those orderlies before you get in the truck.
Don't you... It's about time these freaks got some therapy.
Time for some group therapy.
Don't leave any witnesses. Hide the body in the shadows.
This is Hitman styled. Environmental.
Keep moving. We haven't got much time. We have to get to the house.
Wait a minute. I used to live around here.
Not anymore, Danny, but there's something in that house we need. Something you left for yourself. We've got to be quick. This is the first place the project will look for us.
Wait, how do you know all this?
Danny, listen. It's a manhunt, and they won't stop until we're both dead. Come on. Let's go. Watchdogs. They got here fast.
Who are they?
They're the project's cleanup crew.
Shit! What are we gonna do?
Do? We're gonna do what they trained us to do. We're gonna kill them.
A big conspiracy, right?
Jeez!
find the old house.
Wherever will you go? Damn this heart. Are you lost, Danny? Well then, why don't you come with me? Damn it!
Now that wasn't so bad, was it?
Don't believe this right. Come on, bro.
This is the place. You left a drug in there that'll clear your head. Project happened here. Search all the cabinets and trunks.
It makes sense if it's in the basement. God, that actually scared me. Things are not going as I expected this game to do. Thought it'd be in here. Just say the place is haunted already. That's piano wire. That's like when you're looking for something and you're like, oh, where did I put it? Man, I am searching everywhere, literally. We went in there. What the?
Jesus, my head!
Nice. Now all we need is a syringe. Try the bathroom.
Grimmers? Benchek? Where are they? I've had enough of these amateurs. Sweep this place. Start at the basement. I'll search the bedrooms.
I wipe the streets clean, and another wave of scum pours on my head.
Dolly, there you are!
Move it, Danny! Move it!
I need assistance!
You taste that in your mouth? That's bloodthirst. Tastes good, don't it?
I knocked him off the window. Oh.
fuck is going on?
Shit! Another watchdog! Take him out!
Go ahead.
Leo?
That's right. But we don't have time to reminisce. Getting out was just the beginning, Danny. The Project can't let us live. They can buy a private army if they want to, and they will.
Why did I leave myself these?
Alright guys, that's from this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next. Bye to the bye.